it's not only a play about repression and control, about oppression of women. Yes, it is about those things, but it's also about beauty and how it becomes corrupted
when people cannot pursue their desires and passions.
Even out of decency, out of respect!
Let me go out, Mother!
Go out? Let you go out? After I've taken that powder off your face, you wimpy! You paint it hard! Now get out!
Bernarda is an incredibly powerful character. She's a tyrant who wants to control everything. She's brutal, but she also displays a kind of refined despotism. And I think Paulino brings both that ferocity and that refinement that the role demands.
Where are you going?
For a drink of water.
Poncia, bring a pitcher of cold water. Sit down.
Why a man? Well, Bernarda is an embodiment of the patriarchal society in which she and her daughters live. A society that seeks to control women and everything they do. The conflict of the play, after all, is this struggle for ownership over bodies and desires. And this is a struggle that often gets violent. Putting Paulino amidst these women highlights the violence in a horribly contemporary way. After all, what you have is a man telling these women what to do and hitting them if that's what it takes to be obeyed.
Of Martirio's bed.
Is that true?
It's true.
Oh, scratch me like an infant out of my food! You hypocrite!
House is like a grave, so our set design looks like a mausoleum or a crypt where the characters are trapped like roaches.
I want to get out! 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 I want to get out of this damn house of cockroaches! I'm too hard to die!
The audience is part of the house. They are part of the walls, surrounding the action on both sides, constraining the space, turning the house into a pressure cooker.
No!